एक कावेरी मेरे को वो कॉन्शियस माइंड का दे देना बुक, दोनों सब कॉन्शियस माइंड की बुक्स, दोनों बुक्स सब यहाँ रख दो ना, कॉन्शियस माइंड का दे देना। ठीक है Hello all. Yes. Today our this third Zoom meeting, and we Hello. Had with the master class on. Okay. Hello. Yeah, yeah.
Today our this.
अरे ये रिपीट हो रहा है। आवाज रिपीट हो रहा है, साउंड रिपीट हो रहा है सर। हेलो रचित, रचित कुला नहीं, टीम व्यूअर चालू कर क्योंकि ये रिपीट हो रहा है आवाज, साउंड।
हेलो रचित,
हाँ तो टीम व्यूअर बंद कर दिया ना, वो कैसे बंद करना?
चालू कर क्योंकि ये रिपीट हो रहा है आवाज, साउंड।
नहीं नहीं हाँ अभी भी आ रहा है, यस 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 आवाज आ रहा है।
हाँ तो टीम व्यूअर बंद कर दिया ना, वो कैसे बंद करना?
आप बंद कर देना, यूट्यूब का दिख रहा नहीं मेरे को यहाँ पे स्क्रीन। पासवर्ड इज 761ZIW। यूट्यूब बंद कर दे यार, यूट्यूब ना को।
पासवर्ड इज 761ZIW। यूट्यूब बंद कर दे यार।
Hello dear friends, today we are with new subject, a tantra, the art of sacred sexuality and miracle of subconscious mind and relief from stress. This subject is something new. Why I am introducing this subject? Because of treating the desire libido problem in male and female, particularly male, mostly the desire is reduced due to the hormonal imbalance and low testosterone, but female 80-90% desire is not corrected with the treatment. That's why we are thinking to treat with the other therapeutic modalities. Here we use tantra. Tantra is an ancient old science in a yogic science, particularly that stimulate your 7 psychic centers. The psychic centers starting from Sahasrara chakra, Ajna chakra, these are points in the brain particularly, then Vishuddhi chakra, throat chakra, heart chakra, Anahata chakra, and Manipur chakra in the center of umbilicus, and lower is the Swadhisthana chakra, that is also called a sex chakra or solar plexus, and last is Muladhar chakra. It is called the Adhar of all chakras is Muladhar. It's called the Kundalini, is a storehouse of energy. We are thinking this chakra activation and showing the demonstration of this energy, how we can use this energy curing the diseases, and step by step we will go ahead with this knowledge of Tantra chakra activation techniques and method. What is Tantra? Tantra is giving to expand and to liberate the energy. You know very well what in a scientific way we think about mind or brain. Mind is having a conscious level working only 5 to 10%, and that is work for 16 to 18 hours when we in awakened stage. If and subconscious mind is working for 24 hours, and it is about 90% of your mind part, means whatever we think or our belief is consciously given to the subconscious or passed to the subconscious mind, and this subconscious mind is imprinting this belief. If you have the myth understanding or myth or myth conception in mind, that same thing is represented in subconscious mind. If there is a fear in conscious level, same will represented in subconscious mind. May fear of performance or fear of anxiety and depression and blood pressure and diabetes and whatever the things, everything is related to your subconscious and unconscious mind. And this subconscious and unconscious mind is 90%. Only 10% is a conscious level. So we should understand that if you manage any disease, so you have to manage or you input properly. That is conscious level, you must remove the myth understand, myth and myth conception. Belief leading to thinking level. If you change your belief, if you have the negativity in the mind, same thing will be presented in some conscious mind. Ideally, conscious mind is called as a practical mind, is understand what is better and what is not. But subconscious mind don't know anything. It works what you think consciously. That is illogical mind. And it works 24 hours. So whatever disease part happening in your body is because of the imprint of your conscious mind. So consciously you have to do some exercises. Step by step we will go ahead. That conscious level exercise includes outer body surface relaxation, deep meditation and chakra meditation, etc. Now we go ahead boost your libido naturally is very important, because number of times we get the patient, particularly, sir, I had low libido, low desire, lack of desire, even male. Tadalafil, Vardanafil, every medicine, everything, but I'm not getting the results what I want, what I supposed to get on bed. In such condition, lack of libido, we must have some such a technique that is a more effective, working faster, just like a medicinal line of treatment, allopathic line of treatment. Because sometimes patient says, I'm using 100 mg sildenafil, but it's not working on me. What to do? Because of his stress factors, because of his anxiety, fear of performance, on the conscious level, reprinted on the subconscious mind, and he had not getting any results of the medicinal line of treatment. Then what to do in such cases? We decided, why not we just have the various literature and national, international, and everything. We got this tantra is a medicine. When I learned the yogic techniques and methods around 20 years back, my guru said, because I went there, Bihar School of Yoga, Munger, Swami Satyanand, he said, ki tantra, yogic tantra is the basic curing, healing techniques and methods. At that time, I ignore whether it's really like that, because we think that it needs time, but it is not so. Now we are going to the demonstration, and you can feel that healing methods and very fast result orientation. How this, we will go step by step and we'll see. It is a clinically proven techniques and method. Some may feel, what is this tantra? Tantra is the art of sacred sexuality. Means, what is the meaning of sacred? Means dharmic. The root cause every disease is the mind. This is called as Adi. When it precipitated on your physical body, is called Vadi. Similarly, if you treat any disease by the homeopathic line of treatment, they treat first mind. Most of the time, we get the very good results with the Argentum Natricum. Why? Because this work on fear of performance. That is a rubric. That is a clinical symptoms that controlled by that medicine. Anyway, we are here for the natural boosting techniques and method, that is the tantra, yoga, and chakra activation techniques. Ashwini Mudra is one of the technique where contraction and relaxation at lower end of the spinal cord, where at the region of anal region and sex organ region, you have to contract and hold like Ashwini. Ashwini means just like horse. You have to hold and relax, hold and relax. That part is stimulated. That area is stimulated means you are activating what Swadhisthan chakra or chakra. If this chakra is activated, what happened? We will go and we'll see how it affects in future slides. Ashwini Mudra in female, both in Ashwini Mudra in the male is effective one. Kundalini Mudra is the relationship of spinal cord. Tantra is activation of the chakra just starting from Swadhisthana chakra, is called the Sahasrara chakra in the head, brain, then Ajna chakra in the center. And if you want to stimulate physically, what you have to do? You have to use the Bij mantra. Why the Bij mantra? Any sound which vibrate the this or activate this chakra energy. That's why we use the Bij mantra. A Bij mantra here for these two chakra is Om. Then is throat chakra. What is this throat chakra? Throat chakra is in the throat which control your nearby organs and activate. And this throat chakra, again, the color is blue. And blue color, if you go to the personality wise, is the representation of perfect personality. Perfect personality want the perfect things here and here. This like a melancholic. They are very introverted. They are more anxiety oriented, more depression in such type of personality. We also think about the personality and other things in step by step in further slides. Then we think about chakra. Anahata chakra is the cardiac plexus where its color is green. It is a just like a peaceful personality person. When you think about Manipur chakra is yellow, is and the umbilicus. Yellow color is representation of popular personality. And then is orange color is your sex chakra, Swadhisthana chakra. And where you are sitting is red chakra is your Kundalini. That is the powerful chakra in whole chakra, 7 psychic centers. What is psycho mechanism of this chakra and healing? We will go step by step. Before that, you remember Bij mantra which stimulate this chakra. Very simple to remember this mantra by remembering one sentence: Om Hum Yam Ram Vam Lam. Then Om is your, these are only 5 Bij mantra. First Om is working for Sahasrara and Anjana chakra or Ajna chakra. Hum for throat chakra, Yam for heart chakra, Ram for Manipur chakra, and Vam for Swadhisthana, and Lam for Kundalini is the root of all chakra, or basal chakra, a main chakra. Heal your chakras. If you heal your chakra, you will heal your diseases related nearby that chakra. How you heal these chakras? Because you have to use some techniques. Just I told the techniques. Now demonstration is the techniques. We will go. There are 3 to 4 small demonstration. First I will explain you. Then you perform yourself and evaluate the effect of this demonstration of energy. This energy medicine nowadays is more popular in US and Canada because these people are more believing all this energy. How to feel this energy? Simple. Take your right and left hand and keep it in around 6 inches. Feel the flow of energy in the center of your palm. Suppose this energy, if you feel this energy, is some warming sensation in the center of your palm. Just observe it. There is no humbug gumbug, there is no mantra tantra, only you are feeling your own perception. Feel your energy. Once you feel your energy, mostly 70-80% people is projecting energy through the right hand, because right hand is the working hand, is giving hand, is more energy is reflected and you sensitize your left hand. Means right hand is projecting energy, and the right hand is the stool for or method or instrument for treating the diseases. You understand this much? We go ahead. How do? What does energy feel like? Energy will just like a magnetic connection, maybe heavy of the hands. Feel, once you got the heaviness in the hands, this energy you can utilize for your activation of all the chakras by keeping on the ground, then on the ear, on the throat. Step by step, we will go in the demo, especially, but just to understand what you have to do. And then don't just go on stimulating one by one all your external physical part to activate that chakra, specific chakra. After activation of the energy and feeling of energy, you can use this energy giving to your client or your patient. But here you have to use the technique of clockwise movement. Because energy, if you see the functioning of RNA, DNA, molecules and all, they work in the clockwise direction, not anti-clockwise. Means if you work on the clockwise direction, means you are treating faster than the medicine. Because medicine, to reach at your RNA, DNA or cellular level, molecular level, and ahead RNA, DNA, plasma, and these all things, particularly cellular meditation, they call the molecular meditation, then electronic, proton, neutron, and sushma is a quantum energy, is the feeling of warmness in your body, in your hand. Simple thing I will mention here. If you want to see the effect, efficacy of this chakra healing, very simple. Suppose you are sitting with some family members, then anyone of them having a back pain or acidity, immediately get the relief. If suppose I am getting burning, retrosternal burning, just what I will do first, anti-clockwise, removing the congestion and throw it out. I'm throwing out. Anti-clockwise, do a minimum 5 to 10 times. 5 times we will do. It's very faster. Immediately you get the relief from acidity. Means that things, this energy is working. Local area you are treating with the stomach meridian as per the acupuncture point of view even. Because these are working on energy level. Yin and yang is the energy, male and female, according to acupuncture. Yin is called the negative energy, yang is called the positive energy, yin is called the male, yang is called the male, like that. Here you are cleaning the chakras and this. Once you're cleaning, just clean your hand, so the detached energy, congested energy is removed from that area. If you remove the congested area, then give them energy, project energy. How? In the form of antenna. How antenna looks? This is the way antenna. Because whatever you go and see, you are getting the TV on with the antenna. Antenna is just like an umbrella shape. The same shape you have to make your hand and use the antenna level and giving the energy in the clockwise direction. This energy business, you have to learn the techniques and methods. This is a very wonderful way it works, but you need some hardly 2 or 3 days practice and you get the energy activation techniques. And once you are expert, you can treat the patient and make them record minimum 40 or 50 patients, how they feel. You get the 99%, hardly one or two patients may or may not interested to use, or some doubt, or some way resist to take the energy. Otherwise, 90% energy, 99% energy works. This is a clockwise direction. Okay, fine. We go ahead. Demo of feeling of self energy, you can do your own also. See the, if there is the energy, just feel it. And you can utilize this energy for the treatment purpose. After projecting the energy, always you have to project energy in the clockwise direction. But this is a simple principle you must remember. Whenever you want to be cure any illness, first remove the congestion by anti-clockwise moment, and then clean your hand and wash, and project the energy in conscious clockwise direction. Once you know feeling of aura and energy, particularly energy projection and all, is your hand, and particularly you can ask some your friend hand and see the passing of energy. Always you project the energy from the right hand. Always remember. And left hand use as a receiver hand. Awakening of the chakra needs some method to stimulate this. I just told you the Bija mantra is helpful to awaken this all chakra. The simple sentence for remembering all this Bija mantra is Om. From Om is Om itself is a mantra for your Sahasradal and Agga chakra. Hamara kante hum. Hum is a Bija mantra for your throat. Om, hum, then heart, yam, yahi. Yahi say yam, yam. And Rakhwala, Ram, Vam, and Lam. These are the five Bija mantra you can see in a single sentence. Om Hamara Yehi Rakhwala. Om Ham Yam Ram Vam Lam. If you remember this Om Ham Yam Ram Vam Lam, then you can do this because it's working very fast. So you must have your concentration on that chakras by sitting. Only 5 minutes, if you remember this, you can activate, you try to activate your chakra. Generating energy for self-healing. Just I told you, acidity and back pain, you can try and see the results. Once you feel there is a result, that means you can treat your diseases by treating your subconscious mind also. How? We will see. Here, one thing you also remember that everybody knows IQ. Similarly, there is EQ. What is EQ? Is the emotional quotient. Intelligence of emotion is the EQ. EQ having two things, sympathy. Sympathy is what you feel about the others. But what others feeling is the empathy. And what you feel is a sympathy. Sympathy is a self-feeling versus empathy, others' feeling. So you have to work for others' feeling. How they feel. What to say, what not to say. But this is the way. Weaknesses, you have to be improved. How? We will go step by step in future slides and understand the techniques and method of mind, power of subconscious mind, power of chakra, meditation, because this is a link with the central nervous system to parasympathetic and sympathetic autonomic nervous system. And you have to control all this nervous system by controlling your energy level. There is no medicine existing. And it is faster than medicine, I'm telling you. See the results on the acidity. If you got the result, you had to believe these techniques and methods. You must do it. And you get the results out of that. What is the mind? I told you, 5 to 10% is your conscious mind. We are working only 5 to 10%. And 90% is your subconscious mind. Whatever consciously you, suppose you said conscious mind, your patient may say, masturbation lose my energy. Masturbation lost my libido. So they will fix up. Because of masturbation, I'm getting erectile dysfunction. Nothing like that. You clear their concept. Whatever pathy you are practicing, maybe Ayurveda, maybe homeopathy, maybe allopathy, say them, nothing will happen. These are the only some things you feel it is just like a normal masturbation is a normal phenomenon. Just you, whenever you eat, you drink water, you urinate and go for stools. These are the similar, this is the passing the wastage material. Don't give the importance to your semen, because semen is forming every day. Why are you worried about the semen? And if you keep this thing, the 90% patient will be, oh, sir, my erectile dysfunction is now normal. Number of times patient comes, sir, I'm not working. Sildenafil is not working. Tadalafil is not working. What to do? Vardenafil is not working. What to do? You can't say, go to the other doctors. You have to treat them. Because you have to label that. Okay, the patient, you must have trust. Patient have trust on you. And you must keep the trust on patient also as well. And this, the way you have to treat the cases. Then you have to explore the subconscious mind. You know that 70,000 thoughts per day. Maybe whatever thought, there may be thoughts all not be positive one. Some may hurt you, create the negative on conscious level. Negativity. The negativity causing you what? Disease, anxiety, fear, depression, and fear of performance, and various psychosomatic disorder arises. Even asthma is a psychosomatic disorder. Even diabetes is called as psychosomatic. Back, even your rheumatoid arthritis is psychosomatic, like that. So these are the way you can treat all the psychosomatic disorder by your conscious, subconscious mind. How we will go. Step-by-step explanation. Before that, what I feel, you must know something about, I introduce PEQ test, means personality evaluation with emotional quotient. And there are various assignments are there. It's not so simple to say it's easy. It looks like very easy. Every person having these four personality. Every person. If you, there are guideline for that, scoring guideline. There are 40 quotients particularly. Every personality, there is a weakness and strength. You have to rule out any two amongst your patient will be higher score, that is a fundamental personality. Lower score is your weak personality. That weak personality you have to improve to the strength personality. How? I will explain you. Suppose you know powerful personality is very dominating personality, is an extroverted personality, never obeys rules and regulation. He worked like I'm whole and soul, just like what you call criminal personality. And this popular personality is an extroverted helping to the powerful personality. Most of the signs and symptoms. But peaceful personality is silent personality, introverted personality, more depressed. Anybody says something, they never say opposite them. They say, okay, and create the anger inside. And that leading, and here mental defense mechanism fail. The peaceful, every personality is important to balance your human nature or mind. Perfect personality is very perfect, melancholy. They are very, 90% you can find out perfect personality people are having sarcogenic a problem. Maybe any level, that is, you can't have sarcogenic problem in everything, every disease you can correlate it. And every personality, there is a color. Suppose you don't know what are their 40 questionnaires, you can't do this much time, but you have to understand this personality in details. In our master class and fellowship in sexology and psychosexual counseling, masters in sexology and psychosexual counseling and PG diploma in this, and I am getting all the faculties I keep open. Anybody, those who are graduate, can attend this program. Okay. And learn this pattern of mind, know about your mind, because you feel that it is some my colleagues, even students say, sir, kyun itna time waste karte ho? There is no time consuming. Hardly you need 2 or 3 minutes to know the personality. You find out what is your favorite color. Suppose my favorite color is yellow. That means I'm a very popular personality. If my second favorite color is red, then powerful. If it's my blue color, some patients have blue color, then is a perfect personality. The green color, peaceful personality. We go ahead. Powerful and popular is extroverted, just I told you. Perfect and peaceful is introverted. And then there is, again, you can remember, if you can, you can have popular personalities, sanguine personality, then powerful personalities, choleric, then like that. Phlegmatic is a peaceful and perfect personality, is melancholic. And they are divided here, and their natures and if you know the personality, if you know the energy level, similarly, you know the personality, so you can treat the overall patient naturally by the self-healing method and techniques. Now, if you want details about every personality, there is a strength and weaknesses. If suppose you take the popular personality, just I will make it bigger so that you can see the popular personality. If you want to be from the current slide, popular personality is a strength. What is the strength of popular personality? Enjoy life and always happy, optimistic, confident, kardalo, ho jayega, excel in communication. Good in communication, oriented things, talkative, warm, sympathy of people, talented, sincere and helpful, and what is the weaknesses of the popular personality? Weaknesses are forgetful. Nothing will be remembered more, because there is, short-term memory and long-term memory. Their long-term memory is zero. Short-term memory may be remembered in few hours or few days. They behave like a children. Weakness of popular. They don't want to be alone. Superficial thinking. Very demanding. Unstable. Exaggeration. Stubborn. Jiddi. Does make many things at once and does not always complete. They do the multitasking. They're doing number of things at a time. That's why they are not so successful. So this weakness you can improve. Suppose your score is, suppose my case, my score of popular is 21 and powerful is 12, means around 33, and remaining only 7 is my other two personality. Means my dominating personality, or fundamental personality, you can't change the fundamental personality of any human being. But you can try to increase the low score, weak personality to their certain level so that they can balance others' personality people. Now we go ahead. Melancholic. Melancholic is a perfect personality. Here you can again study like that. What is the emotionally their feeling and other things are negatives are melancholic is very perfect. They are negative, moody, depressed, fear, guilt feeling. And this is a way if you
I'm not listening to you properly.
हाँ अभी चालू हो गया है. ओके स्टार्टिंग. हेलो.
क्या करूँ, टीम व्यूअर बंद करूँ?
हाँ टीम व्यूअर बंद कर दूँ.
बंद किया? बंद किया ना?
पता नहीं.
हाँ हाँ पर तू टीम व्यूअर बंद किया ना? ओके.
हेलो अनम्यूट कर दे जा सबको. हेलो हेलो
चैट में डालो ना. कैन यू हियर?
कहाँ पे चैट? Please, now, introduce everyone. हेलो हाँ ना अनम्यूट करो बोला मैंने. हेलो अनम्यूट एवरीवन. हेलो आवाज आ रही है? यू आर हियरिंग? नो नो साउंड इज देयर. ये बहुत मजबूरी हद पे इंटरनेट बहुत कम है क्या? हेलो यस नाउ इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ वन बाय वन. If possible, introduce yourself. A reaction. Hello. Any questions? Hello. If you have any questions, just write down in chat or otherwise you can unmute yourself and start. Unmute nahi kiya kisne. हेलो एडमिट. हेलो सामूल अजब अजबर. Hello, Dr. Jans, can you hear me? Hello. 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 Nobody is responding. Can we end here, or you have any queries? कैसे पता चलेगा? Have you any queries? Everyone. Hello. Hello. Any queries? Anything you want to know about? कोई रिस्पॉन्ड ही नहीं है ना,
उनको आवाज ही नहीं जा रही होगी,
क्या कहाँ के आवाज तो जा रही
है ना, बाकी के लोग हैं ना यहाँ पे,
हाँ ना आवाज नहीं जा रही ना, तो अभी अभी 5 पार्टिसिपेंट आर देयर बट ये सब म्यूट,
हाँ करो ना उनको
अनम्यूट,
हाँ आज तो अनम्यूट, हाँ
Hello, you are hearing me? Are more? Sab unmute ho gaye. Hello, abhi kaise? Haan na. अभी गेस्ट है ये, कोई समझना नहीं मुझे, एक ही है, दो तो गेस्ट हैं, जॉन वर्गीस, म्यूट ऑल है ना, अनम्यूट ऑल, अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा ना इनको, अनम्यूट, म्यूट ऑल कर दिया मैंने, अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा क्या उनको, देख पर इधर आना जरा, आज टू ऑल मेरे को क्या करना पड़ेगा, इनवाइट,
म्यूट मतलब बंद,
अनम्यूट मतलब चालू, अभी म्यूट है साहब, इसको अभी
अनम्यूट करूं,
कहां से करूं, कैसे करूं, यहां पे अनम्यूट लिख के नहीं आ रहा है, तो मैं क्या करूं, म्यूट ऑल है अभी।
हाँ तो ये अनम्यूट करो ना।
कैसे नहीं हो रहा है ना? आस्क टू अनम्यूट नहीं हो रहा है।
तो सीखो।
म्यूट ऑल मुझे अनम्यूट करना ना। हाँ यस अलाउ पार्टिसिपेंट टू अनम्यूट देमसेल्फ। अभी तो हो गया। हेलो हाँ तो उनको कॉल तो किया ना नहीं उठा रहा ना। हेलो डॉक्टर माहेश्वरी ये अनम्यूट हो जाना हो जाइए अभी। आप चार पांच लोग हैं अपन कैसे ओके 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 देन वी क्लोज द मीटिंग हियर नाउ आई थिंक सो ओके ओके या यस थैंक यू।